so grand, but I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kinda feel like two things can't be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience, so if I